This shows a stepper motor driven agitator stirring about 250 milliliters of water with salt added to give a slurry, as can be seen in the lower part of the flask. It's stirring at 46 RPM, and it does a good job of moving the salt around, no problem at all. The shaft wobble is due to shaft misalignment with the motor shaft. That is uncorrected as of now, I should say. Food coloring has been added to distinguish the salt from the water layer